Hi, my name is Dennis Kudla. I'm from USA, and I use Turkey Fiber.
Okay, so Dennis, how old are you?
I'm 17 years old.
Right, okay. You've just signed the contract with Turkey Fiber. Welcome to the team. I mean, I know it's a short time, but what are your first impressions of the brand?
First impressions of the brand is that it's a very unique brand with all the design and how close they get to the players. And definitely getting a lot of advice from definitely someone like Josh Hausman, who's helping me with a lot of details and rackets.
So you probably tested a few of our frames before you decided on the racket. What racket do you play with at the moment?
I use a T-Fight 325.
Okay, and why did you choose this racket?
I chose this racket because I felt like it suited my game very well, and it definitely helped the strengths of my game.
I don't know if you've seen or if you've heard about our new communication strategy. It's called Next Generation, where we concentrate on next generation products and next generation players. And what we plan to do is to use you as an image, as an ambassador for the brand. And we're going to put you on posters and on the website. What are your feelings on that?
I definitely feel like it's a good honor. Definitely feel very special, and I feel like being an ambassador for Techno Fiber is definitely something that not everyone gets to do, and it's something that I would have a lot of pride in doing.
Okay, like you said, you're 17 years old, it's your last year of juniors. We're June, 6 months left, 2010. What are your goals for the rest of the year?
My ultimate goals would be winning a Grand Slam and also reaching about 300 in the rankings on ATP, or at least 500, and trying to move up to the challenger level for the future as well.
Okay, so that means you're going to be playing the big junior tournaments and then start playing futures. And your goals, your long-term goals?
Long-term goals are obviously to be number one in the world and to reach Roger Federer's goals or even surpass them. So definitely with Techno Fiber and all their help, I think I can achieve that.
Brilliant. Thanks very much.